That was fun. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, where did you just get back from? The bar. I was visiting my friend Jimmy. Oh. Can you believe that's almost 2020? I know. You believe how crazy of a freaking year it's been? I know. So much stuff. Well, sure changed our lives for sure, hasn't it? Yep. Well, I was gonna go get me some ice cream. You want some? Yeah. Come on. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm tired to go to bed. You're tired to go to bed? What? I'm so tired. Oh, sorry. That's fine. So why do you like me? What the hell kind of question is that? I mean, I like you. Well, why? Because I just, you get me. I get you. Like, oh, hold on, I need to rest my back on this. You know, old people problems. You're not even old. I'm like in my 30s, girl. Well, so am I. How old are you? 31? What year were you born? Like, 1987? Oh, well, that's fine. I'm, like, right there by you. Year? I was born in 1988. Oh, okay, then no, we're not far apart at all. Exactly. Look, I like you, okay? I really like you. I really like you too. Just promise me something, please. Yeah. I need you to promise me that you won't do to me what you did to Valentine and Jessica. Explain. You know, you, I mean, I don't plan on cheating on you like Valentine did to you, but after y'all had divorced, you tried to get back together with her, and she didn't want to. And then, and you were, at the time, you were with Jessica. And then he broke Jessica's heart because of it, and then Valentine still said no. I know. And I regret it every day, Iphigenia. But I promise I won't do that to you. You promise? I promise. Okay. Hey, Sherwin. I just saw the clock. It's like almost 7:30. The sun hasn't even gone down yet. I know. Hey, have you seen Tessa? Like, not that long ago, I asked her to go get drinks and stuff, and it's still been a while, and I would think that she would be home by now. But don't you think that she would be here? Yeah. I wonder where she's at. Hey, Conrad, Charlotte, the ball's gonna drop in like a few hours. Well, more than a few. I know a few is three, I know it's more than three, but still. Okay. So, this is a nice ledge. Okay, well, how are you and, Victor? We're doing okay. We've gone a lot better since the whole therapy stuff. So you are done. Yeah. Well, I must say I'm very proud of you. Why are you so proud of me? We're barely even friends. We live in the same house. And I want to be your friend. Honestly, I don't have many friends. I have Earl. I have Elliott sometimes. Barely Harry. Barely JJ. And I'm kind of Sherwin, and I might try to make friends with that Arthur guy that just arrived. And not really Rusty, so. And not Wallace. So, yeah, I don't really have anyone. Well, I guess I'll be your friend. Okay. Victor, he's my friend. I was about to say. Yeah. Well, how are you and Alice? We're together and happy. But please, Conrad, don't hurt her again. You really crushed her. You really crushed her. Whenever you broke up with her. I know. She was there for you too, man. You know, whenever you had that heart attack too, around Valentine's Day. I know. I'll try my best. You better. She's my best friend. And I don't want her getting hurt again, okay? I don't want to be the person to pick up all the pieces. I mean, I might not be the only person, because I might have help from Tabby and Tessa and Valentine. But still, dude. Okay. Okay.
I want an egg sandwich.
Dude, why would you want an egg sandwich? I don't know. Why are your hands always up in the air? Because. They're paralyzed. Your arms are paralyzed. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So how are you? Great. Good. Look, dude, I've got to confess something.
What?
I'm thinking about leaving.
You're thinking about leaving?
You just got here. I know. But I just want to explore. And now that I'm away from the zoo...
Okay, well, it's your decision. If you want to leave, then you can leave.
Okay. Talk to you later.
Okay.
Weird. I feel like me and his relationship have gone down.
Yeah.
Were you talking to yourself? Yeah, whatever. So are you.
I already went through this.
Also, you seem happier. What's up with you?
I have a girlfriend.
You have a girlfriend? Well,
who is it?
It's Kit. Oh, it's Kit.
Oh. So y'all are back together?
Yeah.
Well, that's just...
brings joy to my camel heart.
I'm proud of you, Samson.
Thanks. You know, seems like we're brothers sometimes.
Yeah, we are brothers.
Yeah, even if it's not by blood... we're still brothers.
Yeah.
You wanna go to the arcade or something for an hour or something?
Yeah, that sounds fun.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh.
Hi.
Hello. Sorry, my voice just, you know, went up a few notches.
Oh, it's fine. It happens sometimes, you know.
So how are you?
I'm good. I was just gonna go and take out the trash.
Oh, that's a mood.
Yeah. So.
Okay, bye.
Yeah.
Oh, this is actually a really nice place to sit my head.
Wow. Tea. Oh, hey. Hey. I love you. I love you too. You know, it's almost 2020. Yeah. I wonder what it'll bring. Yeah. So, how's it going? Good. Wanna go eat some food? Yeah, that sounds fun. Ooh.
What the hell? Tessa, are you okay? Tessa, Tessa, Tessa! Wake up, damn it. Tessa! Tessa! Oh my god. Is anybody out here? Hello? Hello? Oh my god, Tessa. Tessa!
Oh. Hey, Arthur. Hey. You took a shower? Yeah, I did. Well, if you need anything, just tell me, okay? Okay. I hope that you're comfortable sharing your room. It's fine. Okay. Is there any food here that I can eat? Yeah, I was just about to go to the bathroom. Come on, I'll show you. Okay.
Hoo! Hoo! Hoo!
Hey, Harry. Hey, Alice. What's up with you? I'm still a little bit annoyed at the whole Rusty thing. Harry, I haven't been wanting to tell you this, but I think you need to hear this, okay? Okay. It's not healthy to keep on, you know, not liking this. Like, either you stay with him and you deal with it and... Or you break up with him, okay? I'm trying to be friendly here, okay? I want you to get that. I'm not trying to be mean. But you've got to do something, because, like, this is just going to keep on biting at you, okay? Okay. All right. I think you're right. Wait, what? You're right. I can't keep on letting this bite me down, so... I'm gonna try to accept it. I'm gonna try to accept change. That's good. I hope so. It will be. You'll see, okay? Okay. Also, there's a hair by your eye. Thanks for finally telling me that. I'll get off in a minute. Okay. Bye. Bye. Oh, my goodness. Oh, hey, Valentine. Hey, Alice. I'm a little bit worried about Tessa. Why are you worried about Tessa? She went like an hour and a half ago to go get us some drinks. And nobody's seen her. Has anybody tried to call her? I have. Sherwin has. She hasn't picked up. Oh. Well, maybe we should go try. Yeah, okay. Oh, hey, Vincent.
Hey, there's a little piece of fuzz on your nose. I'll get off in a minute. You know,
we always getting fuzzy.
Oh, okay.
What's up?
There's something I've got to tell you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, well... What is it?
Come on.
Okay. Ugh, that was a good movie. Hey, Iphigenia.
Hey.
Ooh, my nose itchy. Mm.
So, how'd it go with Earl?
He said yes. He said yes? Yes, he said yes! Yay!
You wanna go celebrate?
Yeah. Okay, I'll be there in a minute. I'll get some food. Okay.
This is amazing. I mean, this is great. Yay. She's happy. That's good.
Lillian, what the hell do you want?
I told Elliott that I liked him. And he rejected me.
I don't think that you will ever learn.
What?
We're not friends, Lillian.
I thought we were.
Maybe before you were such a bitch. Bitch. You've changed, and it's not a good change. I don't want to talk to you. Leave me alone. I don't give a shit about your problems. Don't talk to me.
Okay, so what was so important that you had to tell me? Look, JJ.
Yeah?
You're not gonna like me very much after this. I want you to know that.
What did you do?
I stole from you.
You did what?
Look, Vincent, I'm a good friend and all, but I get really pissy when someone messes with my cash. What do you take from me?
You need to hear the story. What story?
I worked for a drug dealer.
You, what?
Hold on, I didn't deal them. I didn't deal drugs. I got him money to give out, to get the drugs, you know, to make them and buy, and you know, all that stuff. Anyway, for that, he protected me. I wasn't the only person getting him the money, but he protected me if I gave him the money. And so I did. And this month I was very low. And I'm not the only person that does this, keep in mind. And so I did steal from you. I stole from more than you. I stole from Victor. I stole from Wallace. I stole from Tessa and Sherwin. And both of them know. Tessa and Sherwin both know. I told them. Today. They're not happy with me. Well, neither am I. And you have every right to be. And I understand if you don't want to be friends, but just keep in mind that this was life or death. Alfred Korka came here to kill me. What? He came here. Was he still here? No, he left. Because Sherwin threatened him, but he could come back. I don't want to talk to you. You're gonna need to give me some time to think through this. Of course. Yeah. We're not in the best place right now. I understand. Good. Shit. Hey.
Hey, just thanks again for, agreeing to, for us to be friends again.
You're welcome. Well, okay,
well, I'm gonna go take out my bedroom trash, okay?
Yeah, have fun. Okay.
Okay. That was fun, I guess. Yee-yee.
Did you just say yee-yee?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Oh, people are allowed, aren't they?
Yeah.
I really like you, Iphigenia.
I really liked you too, Earl. Okay. You wanna come to my room and watch some TV? Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. Okay.
I'm gonna go peel me an orange. I'm gonna peel me an orange.
Huh. You're gonna peel you an orange? Yeah? Cool. There's something else I didn't tell you that I was going to, but I forgot. What? Me and Samson are dating. Really? Yeah. Aww. So y'all are back together? Yeah. That's so sweet. Well, I'm about to go peel me an orange, and I'm gonna go hang out with Earl. Well, yeah, I might hang out with Samson. I think he was talking about going to the park or something. We'll have fun. Yeah, you too.
Oh my god, Victor, is that Tessa?
Valentine. Hey. Hey. So I decided something. Oh god, are you breaking up with me? Harry. I'm not breaking up with you. Oh, okay, good. okay. But, I love you, Rusty. I love you with my entire heart, with my entire being. And I'll try to accept this change, okay? Because this change is a good thing. You're succeeding in life, which is a wonderful, magnificent thing. And I'm so proud of you. Thank you. And so I will try my very best to be happy for you. I am already happy for you, but like, happy that your job is an organ, I guess is what I'm trying to say. I don't know, but like, I'll accept it. I'll try to accept it. Yeah. Okay. I love you. I love you too. Well, I was about to go watch a movie. You wanna come with me? Yeah. Okay. Hey, have you seen Valentine?
No. I was about to go get me some Oreos, though.
Okay. Well, tell me if you see her, okay?
Okay. Woohoo! Ow! I just ran into this damn thing!
Weirdo, Alice. Where should she be? Hello, I can barely see you. You know. Eyebrows on fleek! Their eyelashes, dumbass. Oh. Hard to tell. Not really, but whatever. Okay. Have you seen Valentine? No. Okay. Okay. Bye. Great talk. What's wrong? So, you know Vincent? That bastard? Yeah, he just told me that he stole money from me. Did he tell you how he stole money from me and Tessa? Yeah. I'm still mad about it, but I had to kind of accept it, you know, because he was after killing him. And he probably would have killed him if he wouldn't have said, you know, that told him if Vincent would have said no to getting him money. Yeah. So, are you scared about Tessa? Of course I am. I've been trying to hold my damn self together all day. I've tried to call her a million bajillion times, but she still hasn't picked up the damn phone. I'm sorry, man. Thanks. Damn it. God damn it. Where could she be? Are you talking about Tessa? Yeah. She'll be okay. Okay? I know her. She'll be okay. I hope so. Hey, we're here. Oh my god, what happened? We found her.